Hey y'all, it's Zuri Hall, and today me and some amazing fashionistas from all over are gonna give you the top trend for this spring. Let's get into it.
Now when it comes to lips, it's all about high impact. Hot pink is always a lot of fun. Feel free to apply liberally to your lips. A reddish orange lip is another perfect way to get a flaming lip that's gonna stand out and get you the attention in a good way. I really love this one because it's not a deep or dark purple. It's really bright and fun. It's perfect for spring. And you can always keep your lips minimal and then let your personality speak through your eyes, whether it's through your eye color or through the eye makeup that you choose to rock. That's also a really cool way to let your style shine.